When I got the thought, how can I protect myself from this heat, but without exploiting the nature and without using AC. And inside my car it was around 36-37 degree, which was a tremendous change.